M1 Global presents.
А прямо сейчас, уважаемые поклонники смешанных боевых единоборств, представляем вашему вниманию трехраундовый супербой в легком весе.
Sou brasileiro, meu nome é Erivan Pereira e estou aqui para fazer uma boa luta com o meu adversário. Espero que ele esteja preparado, porque eu estou bem preparado, treinei bastante para isso. Estou aqui para dar uma boa luta para o pessoal aí e é isso aí.
Бойцы постоянно менялись, у меня каждую неделю новый какой-то именно акцент почему-то сделали на иностранца. Первый раз, в принципе, наверное, второй раз иностранцем буду биться с бразильцем, так вообще первый раз. До этого как был Саша Бутенко, Максим Дивнич, ну, как и наш основной, Лёшка Махно. Сейчас бразилец. Бразилец смотрел ролики и Паттайя выступал вроде бы как ударник, но бои такие непонятные. Метр 85, бразильцы все славятся как бы своими болячками. Вот как бы за это чуть-чуть переживаю, чуть-чуть, чтобы ничего не отломали мне. Так, в принципе, готов к труду и обороне. Слева не пойдет, справа зайдем, справа не зайдет, слева зайдем. Ну, главное, чтобы соперник дал все делать. Главное, навязать свою манеру боя. Естественно, в стойке. Я ж не борец.
Estou chegando para te nocautear ou finalizar.
Welcome to Russia.
В синем углу рейджа спортсмен из Бразилии. Приветствуйте, Эриван Перейра по прозвищу Нигао.
Erivan Pereira, Brasília!
This is the first fight outside of his native Brazil for Erivan Pereira, and his first fight in his pro MMA career versus a non-Brazilian opponent. Enters with a pro MMA record of 7 wins in 7 fights. Strong submissions and a stronger Muay Thai base. Pereira said that he wants to keep this fight standing, test his stand-up, recognizing fully that his opponent in this lightweight bout, Artem Domkovsky, is a very, very accomplished striker. Pereira said Mike Key is a high volume of strikes, set a very hard pace in the stand-up. This is a major step up in the very bright and emerging pro MMA career of Erivan Pereira. This opportunity to fight in M1 in Russia against a very big name in Eastern European MMA, Artem Domkovsky. Final check from outside referee, Vyacheslav Kiselev.
Acabar.
В красном углу рыча, дамы и господа, спортсмен представляет Академию ММА из Республики Беларусь. Первый чемпион лиги M1 Global в легком весе. Приветствуйте, Артем Дамковский!
Мы любим свою страну, я уверен, по-своему, значит. Может, не как ты любим, но мы не можем иначе. Это наша земля.
The Belarusian Artem Domkovsky.
Domkovsky, Республика Беларусь.
This marks the 33rd pro MMA fight of his career. Domkovsky enters in the best form of his career, having won 6 of his last 7 bouts. From a very accomplished and disciplined Muay Thai base, Domkovsky throws hard and accurate leg kicks. Domkovsky likes to turn up the pressure as the fight progresses. Start at a medium pace, then go to a rapid pace and look for the knockout.
Ведь эта земля, эта страна для меня лучшая на планете, не думая о том, как было. Давай-ка посмотрим с другой стороны.
Domkovsky talked pre-fight about keeping this bout standing, not playing on the ground with Pereira. But again, Pereira said that he wants to stand, at least initially.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is an M1 challenge bout in the lightweight division. Now let me introduce your fighter in the blue corner. This fighter is 26 years old. He weighed in at 68.9 kilograms. He stands 178 centimeters tall and has an unbeaten professional record of 7 wins and no losses. He is 3-time state champion in BJJ from Brazil, Ervan Pereira! And now for his opponent in the red corner. This fighter is 33 years old. He weighed in at 70.3 kilograms. He stands 177 centimeters tall and has an impressive record of 22 wins and 10 losses. He is silver medalist of the World Universal Combat Championship, World Pancration Champion, M1 Selection Eastern European Champion, and former M1 Challenge Lightweight Champion. From Academia MMA Belarus, Artem Domkovsky! And your referee for this bout, Marco Bruison.
Blue corner, center of the right. You both know the rules. Listen to my command. Protect yourself all times. Make it a good match. Shake hands.
Final instructions from the outstanding Dutch referee Marco Bruison, and we are set in the lightweight division. From Brazil, Ervan Pereira versus Judge. From Belarus, Artem Domkovsky.
Fighters ready! Fight!
Round number one. Light purple trunks for Pereira, black trunks for Domkovsky.
Well, Domkovsky, as we know, is an unbelievable striker. He has a great stance. Every now and then you may see him put his hands or his thumbs in his waistband and take a deep breath. That doesn't mean he's tired. That's just the kind of style that he does. Because a few of his opponents thought he was getting tired and he just comes back firing. But he said he's a little bit worried about going to the ground with his BJJ champion. Let's see if he gets there, Sean.
Notice the hand placement, the right hand of Domkovsky. Just as it's taught, glued to the chin. Very disciplined in his striking is Domkovsky. Takes a lot of pride in his really traditional European style Muay Thai. Hard outside kick from Pereira.
And retaliated there by Domkovsky, but the leg is caught. Oh, nice back hammer fist there.
That landed flush on that backhammer fist. Pereira cannot hit the single leg. Nothing on that kick from Pereira. Very tentative. Again, look at the placement of the right hand of Tomkowski. Pereira just sticking out the jab machine. Hard on the inside kick.
Has the fingers in his waistband, like I said, every time he gets a throws an exerted punch or a shot, steps back, puts the fingers down the waistband, takes a deep breath and starts again. Oh, nice.
Good left hand from Pereira as Domkowski stepped forward.
He did, he caught it right on the back of the ear as well.
Oh, to the right hand. Counter right hand from Pereira. Domkowski backs off.
Well, this is why Pereira is unbeaten, but he's got a cut underneath the left eye, or is it just above the left eye? It's hard to see. There's blood coming out of the left eye. Again, he tries to get that single and takes punishment for it.
Second attempt at the single leg takedown for Erivan Pereira.
Great balance by Domkowski. He gets it.
Nicely hit
to his feet.
Nicely hit from Pereira, and again, to your point, machine. Domkowski immediately back to his feet, just as he talked about. Does not want to play on the ground.
It's got to be frustrating for Pereira. He took punishment. He's bleeding. That's twice. He's had the single, and twice it's been stuffed.
Chant of support now from the St. Petersburg crowd for RTM Domkowski. 15 remaining round number one. The kick doesn't get through. No success to the body for Domkowski. Still very much in a feeling out process.
Yeah, Pereira's not going forward as much.
Just missing with that overhand right as Domkowski had a level chance.
Oh, nice right hand. Domkowski wobbles him. Maybe put him off balance.
Pereira definitely stopped cold after eating that right hand. Pereira spinning angles again, looking for the single leg. Very high, looking for the dump off of the single leg. Now to the waist cinch goes Erivan Pereira.
Well, the rope saved Domkowski there. Nice liver kick.
Hard outside kick, Domkowski, so quick.
Well, Pereira did have success with them big heavy hands earlier, but looks as if he's backing off just a little bit.
Wide swings from Pereira.
The thing is, Domkowski's never been in an easy fight. It's always a war. And Pereira's gonna have to bring a lot of arsenal.
Slight bounce in the step for RTM Domkowski. Subtle head movement from Domkowski.
Yeah, he's starting to get into his rhythm now. You notice how he's bouncing a little bit better.
He planted that teep kick.
His lead hand is coming down a little bit as well. That means he's comfortable.
Counter right hand on the inside
from
Pereira.
Right hand up.
20 seconds remaining, round number one. The speed of that outside kick from Domkowski.
Superman punch.
So the speed of the kick and the speed of the reset. So disciplined is RTM Domkowski. Pereira coming forward now. Final seconds of round number one. And there is the bell.
Actually a good round for both fighters. Domkowski definitely taking that, I think. But earlier, Pereira caught Domkowski with a beautiful right hand. Just needs to be comfortable and confident when he moves forward again.
Marco Brewerson just going over to the corner of Erivan Pereira, telling him, don't extend with the fingers, close the fist. See in round number one, three times Pereira grabbing the leg, looking for the high single. Hit it once. Domkowski immediately back up. Domkowski there landing the overhand right hand. And there was the powerful teep kick that sent Pereira backwards.
Yeah. Pereira has a very slight cut above the left eye. Not enough to stop the fight. It's It would take a lot to open that up a little bit more.
Thank you.
It's only a small cut. Shaving, Nick.
Cut in the brow, no big deal. You're cutting the lid, it's a very big deal. The real concern for a brow cut is the blood can flow into the eye and really wreak havoc on the vision. Round number two. Can you see the disciplined hands of Artem Domkovsky? Position of the right hand. Pereira, though, has looked very potent with his striking. For all of his success with Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, really favors his Muay Thai in MMA. We see no panic from Pereira, confident with his stand-up game.
Yeah, he must be getting a little bit. Oh, nice right hand by Pereira.
Counter kick, kick right back from Domkovsky, but you see Pereira coming forward. It's so easy for Grappler's Machine to talk about, I want to stand and bang. And as soon as they get rocked, their instincts kick in, be it sambo, wrestling, Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Pereira has been caught, and here he is still standing. He's coming with a game plan, and he is sticking to it. Domkovsky not getting through with that kick. What we're not seeing from either man machine, punches and bunches, strikes in combination, punches and kicks.
Well, the time that we have seen three or four punches thrown from either guy, one or both have been hit pretty hard. So I think they're both sort of being cautious about what they throw, how they throw it, because they both got good counter strikes.
The fighters very fast with their striking. Fast hands, fast feet, fast lateral movement.
Oh, nice!
Domkovsky moving in with caution, you see, not diving in.
It was a right hand, but it was kind of a right jab. He switched stance off that kick. And Jonas Pereira come forward, he dropped him.
And Domkovsky allows Pereira to stand. For again catching the leg, looking for the single leg.
Big with two big shots. That right hand of Domkovsky is hurting Pereira. Pereira must be so frustrated. Every time he's run for the single, he's been stuffed and he's been punched.
Thudding left hands now into the face of Pereira, still looking for the single leg. Domkovsky showing great balance. Pereira just cannot hit this takedown.
Domkovsky with a shoulder charge.
Shoulder strike indeed.
Beautiful. And again, if he keeps the head high, it's going to be hard to take him down.
Legal and smart with the shoulder strike, two of them from Artem Domkovsky. Pereira just finding no success in this takedown attempt.
Great balance by Domkovsky. You know, if Domkovsky wanted to sprawl, he could sprawl forward, backwards and bring Pereira's face down to the canvas, but he's purposely keeping on his feet. Oh, Pereira gave up on it, but who can blame him? What balance.
You see the respective corners, blue for Erevan Pereira, red for Artem Domkovsky, and Domkovsky in that last sequence machine pushing down on the head of Pereira to keep his balance and to keep Pereira off balance. Four times now.
Oh, the jab wobbled him. Domkovsky gone again.
Huge left hand.
Oh, he's on weak legs. He's
Domkovsky
on weak legs.
Turning it up. Step in on the switch knee to the body. Domkovsky turning up the volume. Get caught again. No commitment there on the single leg from Pereira. Domkovsky feeling really good about things now.
Oh!
Huge left hand.
Beautiful left hook.
Marco Burson stepping in to take a closer look. Blood flowing freely on that cut outside of the left brow of Pereira. Domkovsky showing patience,
stand
taking his time. And he tells Pereira to stand, second time in this fight.
He wants to knock him back down again. Pereira is on loose legs, but he gets the stubble. Oh, he gets turned.
Domkovsky right back up on the single leg attempt. Pereira taking a lot of punishment and looking for these single legs. That's a left flush to the body, now to the face. Domkovsky can take the back from this position,
wow,
doesn't do so.
Balance by Domkovsky.
Domkovsky,
the defense,
to
his takedown defense is second to none.
Burr just collapsing on that leg, but he has taken some big shots from Artem Domkovsky here in round two. And again, you see Domkovsky pushing down on the head of Pereira. Get so smart. Knee to the body off the tie clip. Huge elbow strike in the right hand from the tie plum. Pereira in all sorts of trouble. Final seconds, round number two. And here comes the third and final round.
Well, that's what you would call a man who was out on his feet.
The striking dominance of Artem Domkovsky in round number two. See the right hand. Stiff left jab. It's a telephone pole of a left jab. Lead left hook on the chin, dropping Erivan Pereira.
Does Pereira want to come out for this third and final? Well, he's asking for a drink of water. That's a man who is quite happy to continue, albeit getting up off his stool late.
Third and final round of a very entertaining fight in the lightweight division. Erivan Pereira versus Artem Domkovsky. On the overhand right from Domkovsky. Pereira's desperately looking for a plan B. That's the single leg takedown, and he cannot find it.
Although Pereira's been on the seat of his pants in the second round, you've got to give credit for him to still be standing after that.
Pereira's hit the single leg just once. That was in round one, and Domkovsky popped up immediately.
He's going to spin back fist here. Looks like he's going to turn.
Twice in this fight when Domkovsky has dropped Pereira, he has allowed Pereira to stand. Domkovsky is in his range, standing, stepping to the inside and landing big.
There's that single again. He's going to take punishment for it.
Pereira going to a plan C, just rolling to the ground on the single leg, and absolutely nothing there.
Yeah, quite happy to just go to his back, but who can blame him?
Big swing and a miss from Erivan Pereira. Again, entered undefeated, 7-0. But clearly a step up in competition versus Artem Domkovsky. Bounce in the step of Domkovsky. Superman punch there, straight right hand.
Pereira just doesn't want to come forward anymore.
Head kick landing, not fully, but still landing on the jawline.
Goes for the double.
And the level
again,
change.
The takedown defense of Domkovsky.
Clear. Pereira desperately wants this fight on the ground. He just can't get it to the ground. Domkovsky showing zero interest in ground fighting, either top or bottom position. This is where he wants to be. At range, center of the ring. Mouthpiece out. Good recognition by Marco Burrison. Nothing on that right hand from Pereira. Yeah. Tired looking punch.
A kind of a desperation shot that. Again, trying to go for the double. Whoop.
Slip from Domkovsky.
I think what he was going to attempt was a jumping knee. Decided against it, halfway through.
Big exhale there from Erivan Pereira. Credit Pereira still in this fight. He's taken a lot of punishment, especially Machine in round number two.
Well, he's not 7-0 for nothing. I mean, even if he goes the distance, you can kind of see it's a feather in his cap. Because to come back after round two, he's been very, very strong and very lucky.
Spinning back kick. One-way traffic now for RTM Domkowski. This is a measured and yet absolutely dominant pace from Domkowski.
Oh! Huge right hand! Left hook, right hook, sorry. Right hook over the top. So excited.
Domkowski again wants nothing to do with the ground game of Erivan Pereira. Circles his finger plank to the crowd. And Gruson tells Pereira to stand. And slowly stand he does. 60 seconds remaining in this fight.
Again, he spoils that takedown.
Just a desperation attempt for Pereira. No technique on that takedown and exposing himself to these big right hands.
Oh, his arms are caught, to be honest.
Good left hand! That's the left. The end is very, very near. The only question now, can Erivan Pereira survive to the bell? This is going to be a win for RTM Domkowski. Will he get the finish? Pure dominance now from the Belarusian, RTM Domkowski. 20 seconds remaining in this fight. And again, the stand-up order by Burson. The bell cannot come quickly enough for Pereira.
Oh, he will be praying for that bell. Like I said, feather in his cap. He hasn't given up. Many fighters would.
Head kick wobbles Pereira. Domkowski looking for one more big punch.
Right on the bell. It's over. Strike a finish.
Striking dominance from RTM Domkowski and a big ovation from this crowd at Ubolini Sport Palace in St. Petersburg. Full credit to that man, Erivan Pereira, showing such heart. And absolutely full credit to RTM Domkowski. So much buzz for Pereira entering 7-0, and Domkowski just showing his dominance. A smile and a round of applause from the head of M1, Vadim Finkelstein. Quite simply, RTM Domkowski, over 3 rounds and 15 minutes, fought his fight. Pereira content to stand with Domkowski through the opening round.
Red corner, blue
you
corner.
Could see as he took more and more punishment. Domkowski started to exert his striking dominance clearly in round two. Pereira desperately went for takedown after takedown attempt, could not find it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecard for a unanimous decision in favor of your winner, RTM Domkowski.
Absolutely no surprise. A dominant unanimous decision win for RTM Domkowski.
I'm here with your winner, RTM Domkowski. Obviously, the game plan was to knock him out. You knocked him down so many times, but the biggest part of your fight plan was the takedown defense. Is that something you planned? Because when he couldn't get you down, it was your game all the way.
Artem, ты отлично работал. Имел несколько возможностей его нокаутировать, несколько раз посылал в нокдаун, и плюс отдельно очень важной частью твоего плана, очевидно, была защита от тейкдаунов, да? Насколько ты над ней работал, насколько это тебе помогло?
Я же вначале сказал, главное не попасться на болячечку. Вроде осталось чуть-чуть, начал бы добивать, а вдруг бы что-нибудь открутил. Джиу-джитсу сила. Алексей, Беларусь, большое спасибо тебе. Прошу аплодисменты вот этому человеку, Алексею. Он всячески помогал в подготовке к этому бою. И моим друзьям опять с маленького города Бобруйской Республики Беларусь, ну и всем, кто за меня болеет сейчас дома, большое вам спасибо. Вы меня стимулируете. Питер, спасибо. Идет череда побед в вашем городе-герое.
Yeah, I know from the start that, you know, it's very dangerous. He's dangerous on the ground. Jiu-jitsu is a dangerous martial arts, so I was trying to defend from the takedowns. That was a very, very big part of my plans. I'm happy that it worked out.
It worked out fantastic and another great win in the typical fantastic striking ability for your winner, Artem Dankovsky.
He's now won 7 of his last 8 and 23 overall in his pro MMA career by way of dominant unanimous decision. Artem Dankovsky defeats Erivan Pereira.